All right, ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead and start.
That's Endeavor 3, right?
Yes.
Okay. You want to cut before I draw?
No.
All right. We're going to do one draw two. Four. Oh. Four. Wow.
All the attacks straight out the gate.
This gets reversed.
Is this because I didn't play you down in in Florida? Is that why?
Checks. Response to the card being played.
I got nothing.
First in hands is I'm going to check a 5. Checks gets a damage.
Sure.
Yours.
I will pay.
I'll mill 3. 1, 2, 3. I milled an attack, so I'm going to draw a card.
Yep.
Yours.
I'll pass.
Endeavor.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Gets 2.
I shall pass.
I'll pass as well.
I will take the 6, go to 22.
Good job.
Not the fox!
Kind of 5.
There you go.
Got it.
Yeah.
Any responses?
No responses to the card.
Cool. We're going to destroy this card. Mm-hmm. Add a card from my momentum.
Got it. I'm going to flip this, have you make a check of 7. If you fail, I took the Committed Foundation.
Yeah. That's fine. I'm gonna give it a damage, respond, give it a speed. Low, give it 2 damage, respond, give it a speed.
Yep, I'm gonna item box, return it to its current hit. Speed and damage. And attack zone.
Sure. I'm gonna clear.
Good change zone. -2 speed.
Sure.
I'll pass.
I will send it. It is a 2 minutes for 5.
3, 4.
So 4? Got it. For responses?
It comes in with -1 speed because the previous one was blocked.
Got it.
No responses over here.
I'm going to give it a damage off of armor.
I'll pass.
I'm going to say if it does damage, I get to add a card from my momentum to my turn.
Yep, I'll pass.
Or my first turn. Let's go ahead and make it a low.
Yep.
For 2 more damage.
I'll pass.
Send it. Very nice. Go ahead. I believe in you.
Seems fair.
to make check on a five. Fails. Yours.
I'm gonna draw a card.
Okay. In response to you drawing a card, I'm gonna commit this.
Okay.
Seal one of those, and then draw a card. Yours.
I'm going to Dark Tournament. Got it. And discard.
I'll mill three.
Yeah.
Because I milled an attack or a draw card.
I'm gonna pass.
Endeavor. Give it 2 speed.
Yep. I'll pass.
I'll pass as well.
I'll take the 5.
Okay.
Go to 17.
Yeah. Place the burn on a 5.
Yeah.
Check for 4 and 5. Response to a card.
I'll pass.
First Nance, I'm going to combo high block. Mm-hmm. I'm going to discard these two, respond lust for battle, plus 1 to your check. I'm going to draw 2, and you burn for 2.
I'll pass.
I'll check a 5.
Mm-hmm.
Fails. Yours.
I'm gonna pass.
Endeavor. Respond. It's gonna get 1/1.
Yep.
And also it gets 2 speed from Endeavor.
I'll do my broken psyche.
Yep. Bring down 2 damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll pass.
I will take the 2.
Yeah.
So the 15.
I'm actually going to respond to the check on that. I think it's minus 2. It doesn't fail the combat phase if you choose it.
Cardinals, how many?
3.
I'm going to pass it.
You got it.
I have no responses.
No, no.
Okay. Let's go ahead and make it a low for 2 damage. Respond and give it a damage.
Yeah. Item box.
I'm gonna kick it to momentum after a roll.
Yeah, -2 speed.
No. I will pass.
I will pass as well.
And a 2 mage for 5.
Yeah, I'm a 5. Chips. Interesting. Let's go knee smash, checks, and I'll see.
Yep.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. first thing he ends is I'm going to check a 5.
Yeah. I'm going to draw a card.
Yeah. I'm going to remove this foundation to build this in.
Sure. I'm going to go ahead and destroy this.
Yep.
And
you go. I will endeavor. Respond for 1/1.
And then how many damage did it get?
It gets 3 damage, and then 2 speed.
Yep.
And with the 1/1, so you got 4. Yep.
Yep. Okay. We'll give it minus the damage.
Yeah. Up both times coaching, you're both going to discard a card, draw a card, discard less for battle, respond less for battle, plus 1 to your check. And then I... Curse.
Okay.
I'm going to Botan's coaching again. I'm going to discard public support, respond public support, give it 1/1.
I'll pass.
I'll give it plus 2 speed.
I'll throw him, thank you.
Okay. Yeah. I will item box return it.
Cool.
My next one's get plus 1 speed because this was blocked. So.
Yep.
So you have 3 committed foundations, correct?
I do.
So this is on a 5/6. 5/6. Comes in with a floating speed. First hand is going to be Stun 1.
I will give it minus damage.
Yeah, I will draw a card because I have a long
I'll pass.
I'll endeavor.
I'll pass.
Because these two match, I'm going to draw a card.
Yeah. I'll pass.
I will check a 5 for damage. Yours.
I'll pass.
I'll pass as well.
I think 9.
You got it. Response to card, right?
No.
Let's have you check a 7.
We got it. I'm gonna pick this back up.
Yeah. Endeavor.
Mm-hmm.
Respond, minus 1 to your check.
The next time I play the bar, I can take all these other
things. Minus the damage.
Yeah. I'll check a 5. It's a damage.
I'll zero it out.
You got 4?
I'm at 4.
Okay. I'll pass.
I'll take the 0.
Cards in hand?
I have 2.
2?
I'll add this to my hand with my 4. I'll play this on an 8. 5, 6, 7.
You got it. Okay. I'm gonna hit highs. I'm gonna keep.
These are a lot. how to pull the board. And this is a level set, so they're going to run for that.
Cool, first start?
Yeah, I'm just going to pitch three.
Okay. On a three.
Yeah.
On a four. Okay. I'm gonna say my next check is plus one.
Yeah, I'll pass.
let's go ahead and do Mirio stuff. Make it a low few.
Yep, I'll pass.
Send it. Five low for
that. I'll take six.
On a five. Catch a four. Five.
Yep.
Responses?
No responses.
We're going to give it four damage.
Oh, I should have responded. It's okay. I'll pass. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm going to one man in front of. We both know it.
I'm going to do this. Sorry. Got it.
Yeah. I'll pass.
We're going to add this card. Two momentum.
Is that from this?
Yeah.
Okay. You haven't done Mirio stuff yet, right?
I have not.
Okay, I'll pass.
We're going to leave it a high plus two more.
Yep, I'll pass.
It is a two high for ten.
Spawn break a one.
Yep. On a four. Check the four. On a four. Got it. On a four. Got it. The fence on that deck is nuts.
It's not as crazy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cards in hand?
I have two.
3 and 4. Response to card name play?
I have none.
I'm gonna mill two.
Yeah.
Everything respond gets 1/1, everything gets a speed.
I'll pass.
Endeavor. Respond. Yours.
I'll pass.
One man inferno. Respond.
I'll pass.
I'll pass as well.
I'll take the seven. Go to nine.
Response card in play?
Nope.
I know one, you know one?
I'll pass.
I'll mill three. Respond. Respond. So I gave her that, so
she just can't die. Minus damage.
Yeah. Endeavor.
Yeah, it can't die, but it can't crank out damage. Which is the problem. It's a five meter that gives +2 to every attack.
I'll pass.
I'll pass.
I'll take the five. Nuts attacks because
of the four. Three. Three.
No, yep. Check like 4-3. Response card in
play? Nope.
Check on the 7.
You got it.
Curse.
I'll pass.
Endeavor. It also gets a floating speed from this one, though. Don't forget that. Okay. Yeah, I'll pass. To your check.
How?
Did you check on something recently?
Yeah, you checked. You made me check on that.
True.
On a five.
Got it.
Awesome.
Seven, five, six, seven. Responsive card gameplay, coming with a floating speed. First stance on mill two. It gets 1-1.
I'm going to pick this up.
Let's endeavor.
Pop-ass. On a 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Nice.
Send it.
It's called half on a 7. Okay.
Go ahead.
First in the end says I'm gonna remove this to build this.
Sure. Minus 2 speed.
Yep.
Yep.
Endeavor.
I'm on attempt to draw a card off of call.
That's fine. I'm gonna flip this to draw a card, because top card is discarded.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm gonna attempt to draw another card.
That's fine. I'll pass.
I'm gonna destroy this foundation. Give that a damage. If it's blocked, I gain health.
Yep.
Four. Got it.
Four, five, respond, 1-1.
Yeah.
First enhance is milk. Alright, milk attack, I'll draw a card.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Endeavor. Yes. How fast? So it gets the 2-3 from that.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
I'll pass. On a 8-9. 3, 4, 5, 8, 9. Oh, that does kill me. Ah, my math was off by 1.
What?
I thought it would drop me down to 1.
Oh, you half locked it?
Yeah.
Oh, did you not have a high lock in your hand?
No.
What'd you have?
I had a low and a mid.
The game's good.
Yeah.